Alright guys, tonight we're actually going to be turning a Jr Gent. I'm actually doing this pin for a guy that is in, me and him are involved in what they call a pin in the hat. It's a kind of a, wouldn't say it a contest on Facebook through a group, pin group I'm through. It's where, what it is where you make a pin, you send it to a guy along with a couple other things. They send you a pen and a couple other blanks in return. And just basically sharing your craftsmanship with anybody and whoever you get paired with. Well, tonight we're gonna be turning this Jr Gent. I figured it would be, this be the best way to go. It's a nice pen, it's beautiful actually. We're putting it on a gold Jr Gent, and it is a piece of cottonwood. Now, if you remember a couple of videos back, I actually dyed a piece of cottonwood blue. I'm doing the same thing with this one. So the gold is going to make the blue stand out, and the blue is going to make the gold stand out. So join me as we turn this pin tonight for this pin and a half. we've actually got the pin ready to go. It has been turned and assembled. And right now, I mean, I'm in shock with the way the blank looks. And the blue, it's really a dark blue in the shade anyway in my garage here. But I'm anxious to get it in some sunlight to see exactly how it looks. So I'm gonna try to put a couple pictures right here. And I'm gonna show you the pin right now. Like I said, it's a little dark in the garage, but I'm gonna try to get the light on it. And if you can see it, let me see if it'll focus here. Yeah, there it goes. It's got a good bit of little figuring on it. It just looks absolutely beautiful. There you go, right there. And the blue and the gold just go together really well on this pin. So this is, like I said, the pin in the hat thing on Facebook on our group, and I'm just hoping this guy gets it in a timely manner with the mail system. So, and thank you for joining me tonight, and like I said, I'll put a couple pictures here at the end and see if we can send this off to him here tomorrow or the next day. Y'all have a good night and stay safe.